Good morning, everyone. So as I was taking your dodging with the tables, so I'll again call the names and please be ready. Aryan. Aryan,
yes,
can you hear me? Okay. Aryan.
Yes, ma'am.
12 nines.
12 nines. 108.
Okay. Now mute your mic. Josh Ruparelia.
Yes, ma'am.
6 8s are.
6 8s are 48. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, because of some network issue, I came but I again went out. So can you please tell what you have to
As
do?
As I am asking the tables, so that is continuing. Okay. So next is Mannat.
Yes, ma'am.
Mannat, you tell me 7 9s are.
For 7 9s are 63.
Next is Maisha, you are done? No. Maisha?
Yes, ma'am.
9 8s are?
Ma'am, I'm done. You already asked me.
Okay, let me check. No, Maisha, your name is not there. No problem. You can tell me 9 8s are?
9 8s are 72.
Okay. Next is Mantra is done. Mantra.
Yes, ma'am.
Mantra, 7 9s are.
63.
Neeral. Neeral. Neeral, are you there in the class, my dear?
Yes, ma'am.
Neeral, 6 8s are. Next, Prakriti, 12 7s are.
She is there, but she is not responding.
Prakriti, I can't hear you, my dear. I go to next child, Pranshu.
Pranshu,
yes, ma'am. 12 7s are 84.
Yes, 84.
Good. Next, Preet.
Yes, ma'am. 13 5s are. 85.
Just check.
I'm 83, sorry.
No.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Aryan.
Ma'am, when you...
85.
No, ma'am, I know. 65.
Yeah, you know, but it's a turn for Preet. It's a turn for Preet only. Please mute your mics.
Ma'am, I was asking. That time there was a network issue. So, like, my mic was. Mic and camera's option was not coming up. So, I can't.
Aryan, okay. I have asked no from you.
Ma'am, it's 60.
Okay.
Sorry, by mistake, I muted Preet. I didn't know she was answering. Sorry.
Preet, can you please switch on your mic and tell me the answer?
Ma'am, the answer is 65.
Okay, thank you. Next is after Preet, Purv. Purv, yeah. Purv, 12 6s.
What, ma'am? Your voice is coming little low.
12 6s.
options are.
Move, switch on your camera.
72.
Then you take too much time to answer me. Reva, Reva, your turn is done. Sarah.
Yes, ma'am.
Sarah, 98.
81.
81. 98. Then 99 what?
No, ma'am, wait. 72.
The next is Chore Rati.
Yes, ma'am.
Chore Rati, you to be regular. It's my request to you. Please regular in your classes. And please switch on your camera.
Ma'am, I can see phone only.
But I can't see you. I have pinned you specially, but still I cannot see you.
Ma'am, it is showing all only.
No problem. Okay. Now you give me the answer. 12-6.
12-6. Seventy-two.
Next, Swara.
Yes, ma'am.
Swara, you tell me 9-4.
36.
Tejasvi.
Yes, ma'am.
9-8.
9-8, 72.
Vansh Kalyani is done? No. Vansh?
Yes, ma'am.
You tell me. 12-3.
36.
After Vansh, Vedansh?
Yes, ma'am.
Vedant, welcome to your in your class, maths class, but be regular now in your classes.
Now also it was word disabled.
Okay, now be regular in your class.
My account was disabled too, that's why.
Okay. Vedant, you tell me 13 Pfizer.
Ma'am, 13 Pfizer is 65.
Next is after Vedansh, Vihan.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
9-6.
54.
Yes, ma'am.
Vivan Patel.
Yes, ma'am.
You tell me 9-8.
72.
Rushika. Rushika. Yeah, wait. Rushika. Yeah, you tell me 12-6.
72.
Yash Malhotra.
Yeah, wait. Renu ma'am, 1 minute. Please, sorry to disturb.
Yes, ma'am.
Renu ma'am, Purva Jain is chewing lollipop in the class.
Ma'am, but as I told him also that I can't see him when I
pin. No, I just saw him right now. He was putting. I think then he will. He just when I just saw him, he has just disappeared. Purva Jain, where are you?
Purva Jain, please.
I'm in the camera. Class only.
But turn on your camera.
1 minute, ma'am. Yes.
This much time you will take to turn on your camera.
Because he has to remove
ma'am.
Something from the mouth, na?
No, ma'am. There was a little camera option. Always when I off my camera, it goes to always block camera.
Purva, don't lie, okay? How many of you saw me with me, Purva, eating lollipop? Raise your hand.
Ma'am, I am not in.
Can you see me?
Okay, fine. Quiet now. Thank you, Renu, ma'am. You can continue.
Yeah. Who was the straight now? Now, next was after Vrushika, Vedansh, done. Vivan. Vivan, yours is done? Yeah, Vrushika's done. Now, Yashvi Malhotra. Yash Malhotra.
Yes, ma'am.
Yash Malhotra, yours is done?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, Yash is done. Next is Yashvi.
Yes, ma'am.
Yashvi, 9 8s.
9 8s.
Okay. So children, who is left? Please tell me.
Ma'am, I'm left, Prakruti.
Prakruti, I was calling your name, but you were not hearing me. So now you tell me, Prakruti. 12 3s.
12 3s. I'm 36.
Ma'am, you don't ask me.
Which child is left?
36.
Daksh.
12 3s.
Daksh Patel, ma'am. Yeah. Daksh Patel.
Except Daksh, who else is left?
Ma'am, did you ask Riva?
Ma'am, I am left.
Yeah, ma'am. Riva, I asked. Kathan, I asked.
Ma'am, I have answered 36. 12 3s.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Prakruti, I got your answer. Who is left except Daksh? Vrushika, yours is done.
Renu, ma'am.
Yes.
It's me, Preet. When can I show you the map? You said then next class
I'll
you can
you
see the map.
Ma'am, me too.
Okay, ma'am.
I will give you time. Yes, my dear. I am asking regarding tables right now. Except Daksh, who is left? Mayank has joined. Let me check.
Yes, ma'am. Mayank Sharma has joined.
Hasti was there. They are not telling
me. Mayank and Hasti, ma'am.
Yeah, Mayank and Hasti. Who else? Children, I will come to your home and I will say that, ma'am, please ask from
me. Trisha has joined.
Trisha and Veda.
Trisha, I asked Trisha. Gaiwal, they all are done except Mayank.
Ma'am, can you ask me again?
No, it's done. One chance I have given.
No, ma'am, not that. Afterwards.
Yeah, afterwards I will ask. You have to learn it, okay? In any class, I can ask the tables again.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, I have learned till 25.
Very good. Okay, Dark?
Yes,
Dark,
ma'am.
9 6. Yeah. Daksh, you have learned tables till which number you have learned tables? Very good. Hasti. Rushika, stop presenting your screen. Rushika, but no, it is still coming.
Rushika, stop presenting.
Hasti
is there or not? I don't know. She is there, but her camera is off.
Mayank?
Not responding.
Mayank, switch on your camera. Okay, let them stay. Then they will get the grades accordingly. Okay, so I will start our today's class with the topic which is on page number 121. Please open your textbooks. As you all know, till now we have done how to scaling the map, how to learn about the directions of a map, how to make the object smaller or the bigger, and what will happen if we make the same picture on the bigger scale, area will increase. So this all we have done till now about the maps. So let's begin with the today's, so that we can learn it about the directions in more detail, because till now you know about the north, east, west, north, south, but we should learn more detail about what is northeast, what is southwest, what is west, north, right, northwest. So these are the sub directions which we have to learn, which is in our page number 121. Open your textbook, everyone. First, you will listen. No need to write. Just check with your books. I will send this video in your classroom. Then you will write the answers in your textbooks.
Ma'am, you are showing us the video.
Yes.
Ma'am, page number 121, na?
Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
Yashvi, can you adjust your camera, my dear? Put it properly, put it stable somewhere. Yeah. Thank you.
1 centimeter on
ground. This is visible. Now, children, yes. I will mute my mic. Everyone also has to mute their mics. So you listen it first and then I will explain you again.
One centimeter on map equal to 1 kilometer on ground. The dancer from different states. The children saw many floats and dancers in the parade.
Children, Madhuri ma'am, is it clearly audible or?
Actually, it is checking up.
Okay, so I need to check it again. Yeah. Just a minute, children.
Ma'am, I have a question.
Wait a minute.
You will not ask anything right now after the video.
Renu ma'am.
Yes.
Can you turn on the video? Can you? Yes, ma'am.
I will present my screen again and I will start it from the beginning.
No, ma'am, I'm saying that when you start the video, can you turn off your mic?
Yes, yes.
So we can hear.
Yes, definitely I'll do that.
The dancer from different states. The children saw many floats and dancers in the parade. Seema says, all these people have to travel such a long distance to come. Tripura, Sikkim to Delhi, Haryana, Uttarakhand.
Madhuri ma'am, voice is breaking a lot.
My voice is breaking and the video is getting stuck up.
Okay. Just a minute, ma'am.
Yeah.
Minu says, dancers from Karnataka west. I like to Tripura dance from Tripura and Sikkim. The Karnataka team starts from Bangalore and moves.
Children, you can hear it now?
Ma'am, we can hear it.
No, ma'am.
Actually, Renu ma'am, it is a little bit echoing and then it is sticking up also.
Yes, ma'am.
and little yeah. bit breaking also.
Ma'am, Madhuri ma'am get present this
video. No problem. I will send this video in the classroom. I'll show you the next video.
You can send me, ma'am, if you are, if you want me to present it.
Yeah.
In the meantime, you can send it to me across, and then I'll present it.
Mm-hmm. Madhuri ma'am, I'll send you in mail.
Yes, ma'am. Vansh Kalyan, we are not here to see your ceilings and fans and all the decorative items in the house. Where are you?
Yes, Madhuri ma'am, have you got? Just check.
Let me check, ma'am. No, I haven't received it till yet.
Ma'am, refresh your mail.
Yeah, I did, but I haven't received it. Yeah, now I got it. Mm-hmm. Okay, but I'll download it and then you can. You can just continue for 2 minutes till I download it.
Till that, I will show you the next video.
And appearance.
This we have done. Yes, this we have done. No, how to enlarge and how to reduce.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So let's.
Yes, ma'am.
The first picture is about enlargement, whereas the second picture is about reduction. In both cases, we have changed only the size and not features and appearance of honeybee or the star. This method can also be used for drawing maps of different sizes. Enlargement provides the same map but proportionally larger than the original. Reduction gives the same map that is proportionally larger than the original.
The voice is echoing. From the video's voice is echoing.
Okay, I will mute my mic and then you will able to listen it.
Look at the picture in 1 centimeter grid and try to draw them in the 2 centimeter grid. The pictures on the 2 centimeter grid will be larger, but their appearance will be the same. Let us discuss the concept of scale. The scale of a map is the ratio of a distance on the map to the corresponding distance on the ground. We need a scale because when we show a big area on a paper, we have to reduce it by a fixed ratio everywhere so that the relative distance and positions can be shown on the map. Scale also helps us to find the actual distance between two places. You all have read in this chapter that you see various beautiful tableaus and dances of various different states. Have you ever thought how the dancers of Kerala state come to Delhi to perform during Republic Day Parade on 26 January. You all have seen the map of India. You have read that Arabian Sea, Indian Ocean and Bay of Bengal touches boundaries of various states along the coastline. It is important to note that the map of India consists of both landform and sea close to our boundaries. So, the people of Kerala or other states who are performing in Republic Day, they use train to travel between their state to Delhi. So, here is a map of India and we will try to understand the concept better with the help of few questions. But before starting that, let us revise the concept of directions. I mean east, west, north and south. On the earth, people mark directions by tracking movement of the sun. We all know that the direction from which the sun rises is called east and the sun sets in the west. So the first question is, name any one state which is present in the eastern part of India. Let's see the map. This is our eastern part of India. So you can name any state from Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, and Tripura. So these will be the states that are present in the eastern part of India. The second question is, name any one state which is present in the southeast part of India. Let's see. This is the eastern part and this is the southern part of our map. So the line, this line, look at this line, and the states that are along this line, that is Odisha, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. So these will be the states that are on the southeast part of India. Third question, name the state which touches the border of Uttar Pradesh. Let's see. This is Uttar Pradesh and the states that are touching Uttar Pradesh are Uttarakhand, Delhi, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand and Bihar. So these will be the neighboring state of Uttar Pradesh. Your next question is, name any state having sea on any side of its border. So let's see. This all part, this all blue area is the coastal area and the states that are touching this like Gujarat, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha and West Bengal. These are the states that have sea along its border. Now next question, name the state which touches the border of Pakistan. Let's see. This is Pakistan and it is our neighboring country. So the states that are touching Pakistan are Gujarat, Rajasthan and Punjab. Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh are the union territories, you know. So the states that are touching Pakistan are Gujarat, Rajasthan and Punjab. Let's move to the next question. Jia lives in Himachal Pradesh. Jia's grandparents' house is in Kerala. In which direction will she travel to visit her grandparents? Let again check. So Jia lives in north and her state is in the north part of India, Himachal Pradesh. And her grandparents live here in Kerala. So if this is north, then it will be south. So Jia will move down south to visit her grandparents. Let's move to the next question. Harsha is traveling by train from Delhi to Mumbai. Name the states which fall in between her routes. Let's again see the map. This is Delhi and this is Maharashtra. So Harsha will have to cross Uttar Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh to reach Maharashtra. Let's look at the next question. It is giving you the scale. 1 centimeter on map is equal to 200 kilometer on ground. The question is about how far is Delhi from Jaipur. You have to tell on the map in centimeter and on the ground in kilometer. So let's have a look at the map. This is your Jaipur, the black dot, and this red is your Delhi. So you will keep your scale between Rajasthan and Delhi and measure the distance. Suppose if it is coming 1 centimeter, let's guess. So the distance between Jaipur and Delhi will be equal to 200 kilometer on the ground as it is already given in the scale to us. Maps can be drawn of the whole country, state or town. Let us discuss the concept with the roadmap of 5 small towns. Here the scale is 1 centimeter on map is equal to 10 kilometer on the ground. Let us try to answer few questions based on the concept. Our first question is, how many centimeter away is Bhindipur from Alunagar on the map? Let's have a look. This is your Bhindipur and this is Alunagar. What you will do? You will put your scale between Bhindipur and Alunagar and try to measure the number that is coming. I mean, you will measure the distance between Bhindipur and Alunagar using your scale and write the distance in centimeter. In this way, you can solve this question. Our next question is, measure the length of route between Mirchipur and Alunagar. Let's see again. This is your Alunagar and this is your Mirchipur. You will take a thread and start with Alunagar and you will move your thread like this on this route. Then you will stretch this thread and measure the length of the thread with the help of a scale. That will be the distance between Mirchipur and Alunagar. Third question. There is a place called Palakpur midway between Bhindipur and Gajargarh. Mark P for it. Let's look. This is Bhindipur and this is Gajargarh. You will measure it with the scale and just put the half mark. Where suppose if it is coming equal to 4 cm, then you will have to put a dot on 2 cm. That is just in the mid of Bhindipur and Gajargarh. And you will name it as Palakpur. So in this way, you can show Palakpur between Bhindipur and Gajargarh. Next question is, measure the distance between Gajargarh and Palakpur in centimeter on map and on in kilometer on the ground. Let's have a look again. You know the scale here is 1 cm is equal to 10 kilometer. And we already have discussed that Palakpur is somewhat here. So you will measure this distance. Suppose if it is coming 2 cm, then here 1 cm is equal to 10 kilometer. That means that 2 cm will be 20 kilometer. So on the ground, the distance between Palakpur and Gajargarh will be 20 kilometer. I know you all admire the treasure hunt games, don't you? So I am giving you a treasure map for a big box of chocolate. Locate the capital alphabets and try to answer the questions yourself. You have to do it yourself. You can use scale, thread and your treasure hunt dress, of course. So you will answer these questions based on this map. And the questions are, find the distance between A to B. If Tara is in room D, how far she will go to get a chocolate kept in room E. You have to use thread for this. And your third question is, here a scale is given, 1 cm is equal to 5 kilometer, means.
So I hope you children understood about these questions. Yes,
yes
or no?
Renu ma'am.
It was in detail.
Oh, Renu ma'am.
Yes,
Devanshi. Ma'am, so today you have shared this video, no, in the classroom?
Yes, I will send this video in the class. Listen it carefully and then don't ask the same question again and again. I will send this video in the classroom. You have to do these questions in your notebook. Like, you have to put the map number. This is map number 5. So you have to put the heading map number 5, page number 121, and then start doing in the notebook. And then at the last, which was the question given, right? If you understand it, try to do that questions on the basis of the map given. And one more task I will put in the classroom, that you have to make a map of your school from the entrance gate till to your class, how you will enter from your entrance gate, how you will go and enter to your, and which all the things are available in your school. So you will make a map of your school. I will send this task in your classroom today.
Ma'am, but I have not seen my school only.
Ma'am, same.
No worries, you have to make the map of your previous school.
Okay. Ma'am, I will try to make the map of Tapti Valley.
Yeah, if you try, you will search it on the Google, that how everything will come. Entrance also will come. They will take you. They will just put the 2 to the entrance to the Tapti Valley, I think it will come. Okay. In case if it is not coming, you can make the map of your previous school.
Okay, ma'am.
No problem.
Okay, ma'am.
So I will send this home task that you have to, you and you have to put a proper scaling also. That at this much stage we see our sports area, then after that when we go this much kilometer, just about your guessing because you don't know the exactly distance, right? But if you put a scaling that this much distance, then we go to the reception area and there is the reception area, and then we go from reception area we enter, or you enter from the back side. Yes, so everything
So, ma'am, we can draw on an A4 size paper and then paste it in there, because if we will do it in notebook, then it will spoil.
Yes. You first have to make it on the A4 size paper, color it also where you see the garden area, you color the garden area with the green, you color your building. Those who have already seen, they know about this school, which color, it's the Tapti Valley. So, you color it accordingly, right? And Vivan Patel, will you sit straight again, my dear? Thank you. So do this home task today and attach your work where I will put the assignments, attach it on the same day before 6 p.m. Thank you, children, for today's class. Thank you.
Thank you.